What I'm going to do now is test the PB5 LED by connecting a logic analyzer as shown to the socket on the board using a white wire. You can see it right there in the image. And I'm going to test using that logic analyzer the timing of the delay function in MPLAB X. And the result, as you can see from both the flashing of the LED and the logic analyzer output, is that we have an on time of basically 1 second and an off time of basically 1 second. The delay function is working as we intended.